Alright, welcome back to Dead Space 3. Let's keep going. Aha! Success! Give me the hell up over there! Yes. Activate, yes! Okay. Yes, please activate. Over there, I guess. So, yeah, lovely, thank you. Stupid Google workbench. Bet you I would die if I tried to use that. Very nice, very nice. Yeah, let's just move on. Is that pointing at the elevator? This workbench? What? Got it. Good old Sensibot. Very good, very good. Make one of those. Yes. Okay. But obviously, I don't have everything that I need. So, maybe it's better to find it. Crikey. Open elevators are a terrible idea. I lose toes in these. I might know a guy that happened to. That's for me to know, for you to wonder if I do indeed know that man. He might be my uncle if I knew him. So kids, what we learned today, don't stick your toe outside the shaft of an elevator. You will lose it. Ow. Well, that was fun. And back. I said back. Yes, yes. Bench. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Hooray! Alrighty. Room down. Is that an option? I guess. Oh hey buddy. Yes. That was weird. Sorry about this strange echo, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not really sure why that's happening. Up there. Okay, got it. Tally-ho. Down we go. Get me the hell up out of here. Uh-oh. What? No, I just... How can you want me to go that way if that's where I just came from? Oh, okay. Very good. That's acceptable. I can hear demons. What the hell is that sound? It's probably nothing. Yeah, that's probably nothing. I'll just turn that on. Yep, I'm going over here. am I supposed to get over there? Guess I'll figure something out. Maybe more of this. Okay. What? No, just over there. Alright now. Yes, thank you. You're not helping me out here, Dead Space. I have a pause right there. I'll see you guys in the next video.